What is up, Jamly? This is JamiroFan2000 here with yet another episode of the Jamiroquai Minute. All the latest Jamiroquai news, and sadly, I have some bad news to pass on concerning one of the Jamiroquai band members and a member of their family. So let's get into more news about that. In unfortunate Jamiroquai band member family loss news, I had to record a Jamiroquai Minute to at least acknowledge Jamiroquai's own Rob Harris, who has been a long-standing member of the band and an amazing guitarist in his own right. He had the unfortunate news on his Facebook page to report that his mother had recently passed away. I think I speak for all the members of the Jamly when I send all, I think we all send our thoughts and prayers and condolences to Rob Harris and his family after this rather very sad loss to his family. And we all understand the pain that can come with losing such an integral family member. But you know, we're all thinking about you, Rob, and your family. And we hope everything works out. And I hope everything turns out okay with you and your family, even during these very, very trying times. So I just thought I'd record a Jamiroquai Minute to acknowledge that bit of news I saw on my social media feed. But as always, this is JamiroFan2000, and I'll see you really soon with another Jamiroquai Minute. Bye-bye, everybody. Stay safe, and a happy new year, everyone.